let's take a look at SP500. We can see here we made a record new high after the confirmation from the Federal Reserve. So it's very bullish in short term, especially we keep it above the first EMA line. So I think from here, the market still has a possibility to go higher from here, especially we have retest the supporting of the EMA line today. We touched the base and then bounced back. Thank you.